the door being open. And one thing about God, he said, when I open a door, no man can shut it. Stop waiting on people to open doors. Stop waiting on people to do things for you. They ain't gonna get no glory. I said this is the season where I'll get no glory to no other man. When I will get all of the glory. When all glory belongs to God. And if you get ready to give God some glory, you gonna have to move when God tell you to move. You gonna have to go when God tell you to go. If he tell you to shut up, be quiet. If he tell you to open your mouth, then open your mouth. But God gets all the glory. I was trying to figure something out. I said, well, how is this going to work? If the devil is on my track, and he said he's only there because he knows that the door is about to be open. And I'm talking to everybody in this room. The door is about to be open. Doors are swinging open for you right now. But the only one that's bad is the devil. That's why he up in the church running havoc. That's why he in your home wrecking havoc. That's why he on your job wrecking havoc. But this is the season where he has no power and he has no authority. You're going to have to open your mouth and prophesy to everything in your atmosphere. You're going to have to command the hand of God. I'm waiting.
Amen.
For the manifestation.
All right.
I'm waiting for the door to be open.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to cancel something right now.
Yes.
Okay.
You don't have to wait any longer.
Well, all right. Thank you, Jesus.
That was 2000.
Uh-huh.
And nine.
Uh-huh.
You know, we talked about giving birth.
Uh-huh.
2009. You're waiting for your baby.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
2010, you're at full gestation.
Yes.
You got to push.
Yes.
Come on now.
Yes.
Well, I don't see it yet. You ain't pushing hard enough. This is uncomfortable. But if you hurry up and push it, come on out. If you hurry up and do it, it'll manifest. You got to know who you are and what God called you to do. You ain't just no anybody.
God.
Well, I'm waiting. I dare you to talk back to it. I dare you to preach to yourself when you leave here.
Yeah.
I dare you to walk out of here and talk back to that thing.
Yeah.
But when you talk back, you talk the word of God.
That's right.
You don't talk no mumble jumble. You don't talk with somebody prophesied to you.
That's right. Come on.
I never heard so much junk in the church in all my life.
My God.
Everybody come to you. They tell you what some prophet told them. But who are you?
Right. Thank you.
Yes. Yes.
Right. Yes. My God.
Your color don't impress me.
My God.
If you don't have no power.
Come on. Say that.
It's going to get real quiet.
And it did.
If we can all humble ourselves and realize that if God be for us, who can be against us?
Yeah.
We're all on the same team together.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I don't pray the devil will beat the hell out of me too.
Yeah.
Who do you think you are?
Yeah.
So until we all realize that without God we are nothing.
Yeah.
And there's no big eyes and there's no little U's.
Yeah.
And when I see you down, I've got to pick you up.
Yeah.
Because when the devil comes looking for you and he says, well, I don't know this one. I should have enough power in me to step in and say, you may not know them, but I know you know me.
Yes, yes.
And that's how we got to be now. That's why the pastors are getting discouraged. Because even when you see your pastor going through something, y'all are going to help me in here. You got to be the one to step up and say, devil, I know you know me. And you can't hold.
Lord,
my.
Thank you.
Because you gotta realize that the enemy is looking.
Yeah.
for the leaders. Uh-huh. And he's coming after the leaders. Uh-huh. And while you're somewhere home talking about you don't feel like coming. Uh-huh. And you don't know why they're having service on a Thursday night. Uh-huh. And you don't know why this is happening. And why we got to do this. The devil is trying to go after the head. Uh-huh. Yes.
Yes.
You are the anointed cherubim over your leader.
Wow.
And begin to pray and begin to intercede, because the moment you back up, the hand is left open.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Come on. Thank you for watching the Full Gospel Experience. Wherever you have watched this video, if you're watching me through YouTube, I need you to add me as a friend, subscribe to my channel, forward the videos to some people that may need to hear this message, share it, post it on your MySpace page, share it on your Twitter, post it on your Facebook, post it on your blog, share this gospel.
Listen, Eden is kingdom. An Eden mindset is a kingdom mindset. Let me hear ya. Where my Eden citizens at? Where my Eden citizens at? Where you at? Let me see you do your hands like this. Here we go.
When God made man, he made a spirit. It was his plan that we live blessed. The tempter came, we were distracted.